Monsieur Mallah and the brain in their laboratory, making a whole lot of racket. And irritating all my YouTube viewers with these strange noises. What kind of machine is that? I have no idea. Secreted behind here, the Doom Patrol has a monitoring device. There it is. Keep tabs on what kind of world domination plots are going on. Look at this refugee from Star Wars. Got a brain too, so maybe they can adapt that technology and give the brain some mobility. So the arch enemies of the Doom Patrol, as irritatingly evil as the sound effects in this video, and I am out.